Alrighty. I think I had a lot of other stuff I was doing for a few days, but now I'm back to this project. Got a new camera stand, which I think is going to be a lot better. So, not that anybody's watching anyway. Alright, so let's take up where we were over here and just head to the left. Okay, so where were we? Everything's all jumbled. Okay, so we've got kind of over here. See, a lot of this is just filling in a lot of black areas and leaving just a few sort of lighter areas in there. Having some trouble keeping the paper down. Let's see how we're gonna do with that. Sort of flipped it in the opposite way I had the other one, so it's kind of concave. Well, all right, so we got this little light area in here. We just kind of preserve that. Kind of over here, same thing. Just these sort of really just vague light areas that, I mean, there's really not much to be done except kind of leave them in and just maybe we need to adjust this other light. This light back over where it was before. That way we can avoid shadows. That should help. Okay, there we go. So up here, this thing kind of comes up. Sort of light area there. But more importantly, the more well-defined areas are the ones you really want to kind of get right. The ones that are more blurry don't matter quite as much. Just kind of draw these things in and then you just kind of go around them with all the black. Really not much to it. Just tedious. It can be really annoying kind of chasing these just nondescript, poorly defined things. Draw all these things in. I mean, there's really nothing magic or special about it. You just draw what's there. Alright, let's just fill in all the black surrounding all this stuff. And then we'll kind of come back to it. Let's fill in all this as best we can. I don't know how I ever did any drawings at work, because I didn't have a vacuum at work. So I don't really know how I did it. Might explain why my wall is black on the back. I really think the biggest key is not to lose patience. Patience gets lost, and then you screw everything up. I think that's what I kind of did with that flower, the last drawing. But that thing, oh my God, that thing was tough. It's hard to stay patient with that one. My hard pencil there. Okay, let's go back up here now. Fill in these areas. Reminds me of when I was doing this at work. I knew this noise right here was driving my colleague crazy next door.
No regrets.
Let's vacuum some of this. Sharpen the eraser a little bit. A really sharp eraser allows you to do some pretty cool things if it's sharp. I think we're gonna be using this eraser a ton for this picture, so for all the whiskers and stuff, the white pencil's not gonna be adequate. I haven't really used it for that in a very long time. I noticed the hard charcoal pencil doesn't come out quite as dark for some reason. Seems like it's lighter, but you can't tell in the end. Alright, let's vacuum all this. Let's take the, where the heck is it, blending stump, start kind of going at some of this stuff. blending some of this stuff in. Let's get the white pencil. Kind of just accentuate this thing just a little bit. And then down here, we want to make it come to a point. Kind of sharpen a point. It's very important to make these little hairs come to sharp points. A lot of this other stuff is just so faint, we're just going to kind of take the thing and just lightly kind of go over it like that, just and then come around it and just define it, but we don't need to think too much about it. Just, it is there, nothing special, just these little light areas. This thing actually is kind of discontinuous right here. Vacuum. This thing is pretty dark. Kind of go over that pretty hard. Just moving along. So much better not to have to chase 2,000 different colored pencils. It's much easier just to have a few rather than 30. Yeah, pastels are hard, man. I'll tell you that. That is a fact. In my opinion. Kind of need to make this thing a little more narrow. Here is a little darker than down here. Be better at using this eraser, and we'll see if my abilities return or whether I was just dreaming. Need to come up with some way to hold this frickin' vacuum cleaner head in one spot. I think I come up with an idea. Here. Stings. Alright, let's move on over here. We'll go back up that way a little while. I don't know why I want to go this way, so that's what we'll do. That's one thing that is kind of annoying about this type of drawing is that it does feel very tedious, and you kind of follow the grid lines, even if you're not really following them. It's like you are following them, staying within them. Stuff over here just kind of very poorly defined. This thing is kind of in a way, the paper kind of not sticking down is can be a good thing. Occasionally, especially when you want to use the eraser only lightly. All right, let's fill in a lot of this. Well, let's go over here. Let's do this. So over here, just kind of get this a little nondescript thing, but then right here. Messed that up. Vacuum all this. Okay, what did we do? Let's put this big thing in first. Usually better to do the important thing and leave out the pointless thing. Got this sort of real sharp little hair over here. Let's go ahead and fill this black stuff, black areas, as much as we can. Really need a soft one of these, but I don't know where the heck it went. I think I probably used them all. Oh well. No big deal. Go along here. They say when Christmas is over, you can't listen to the Nutcracker anymore. But I call bullshit. anybody listened to 2 seconds of the Pastel Flower Project, sure they notice that this is what I listen to 90% of the time. Like to see somebody try to stop me. Apparently, sometimes the microphone picks up what I'm listening to on the headphones and then gives a copyright infringement on YouTube. Guess I have it too loud. Alright, let's vacuum all this. Yeah, the soft and hard pencils are very different, for sure. Vacuum. Gotta be careful. The black dust seems to be a little more dangerous than the color from pastels, but. let's go up here. Man, I tell you, this is going to be difficult. Sharpen this.
Thank you.
Let's kind of go these really faint things up here. Not much. All this. This reminds me of the snow drawing I did a couple of years back. Oh my god. I've actually got the work in progress photos on YouTube somewhere. Total nightmare. Turned out nice, but oh my god, it was tedious. We'll stop there for today.